Okay, my dear students, now we do question number 10 in mathematics, as in 2018. Question number 10 may be Karnali province. Please, Thinner Kandi, read more top 10 sets. Question number 10 A, simplify m cube plus 1 whole upon m square minus m plus 1 plus m cube minus 1 whole upon m square plus m plus 1. It carry 2 marks now, your solution. Solution here for MA. M cube plus 1 whole upon m square minus m plus 1 plus m cube minus 1 whole upon m square plus m plus 1. We carry 2 marks. Now this equal to m cube plus 1, that is m cube plus 1 cube, making a cube plus b cube from whole upon m square minus m plus 1 plus m cube minus 1 whole upon m square plus m plus 1. Here 1 is m cube minus 1 is m cube minus 1 cube, making a cube minus b cube from. Now using formula of a cube plus b cube, here a cube minus b cube. So a plus b, that is m plus 1 a square m square minus a b m dot 1 plus b square 1 square whole upon m square minus m plus 1 plus m cube minus 1 cube, that is a cube minus b cube form. So m minus 1 m square plus m dot 1 plus 1 square whole upon m square plus m plus 1. You can now a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square. Another a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square by these two formula. Now this equal to m plus 1 times m square minus m plus 1 whole upon m square minus m plus 1 plus m minus 1 times m square plus m plus 1 whole upon m square plus m plus 1. So from the first part, this factor and this factor shall cancel out. On second, this and that same cancel out, remaining m plus 1 plus m minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 cancel out, m plus m, m, this is the answer. Okay students, now for 10b, we have to solve 9 to the power x minus 10 times 3 to the power x plus 9 equals 0. It carries 3 marks. Now, solving this, 9 to the power x minus 10 times 3 to the power x plus 9 equals to 0. Or we can write 9 as base 3. 9 equals to 3 square, changing into base 3, in terms of base 3. So for 9 we can write 3 square, then is 4 for x minus 10 times 3 to the power x plus 9 equals to 0. Or we have 3 to the power x, so this change into 3 to the power x whole square, extending or x inside to outside, minus 10 times 3 to the power x plus 9 equal to 0. Let us suppose 3 to the power x be a, then equation becomes a square minus 10a plus 9 equal to 0. Now factorize this, always minus 10 plus 9, so a square minus 9a minus a plus 9 equal to 0. Or from the first period, taking a common, remaining a minus 9. On the second period, taking minus 1 common, remaining a minus 9 equal to 0. Again, a minus 9 common, remaining a minus 1 equal to 0. Then either a minus 9 equal to 0 or a equal to 9 But A is 3 to the power x. So, 3 to the power x equals to 9 is 3 square, therefore, x equals to 2. Or, second factor, A minus 1 equals to 0, or A equals to 1, but A is 3 to the power x. 3 to the power x equals to 1 is 3 to the power 0, therefore, x equals to 0. So, x equals to 0 or 2. This is the answer.